This is a vintage souvenir tea towel of Uluru. It's from the 60s, back when Uluru was still known as Ayers Rock. It's a joke souvenir. I didn't climb Ayers Rock because...
No palm on top.
Husband refused to carry me.
Too hot, eh?
Doctor's orders.
It's too windy. Oh, oh. Got lost in the desert.
Back then, there was an expectation that you went there to climb the rock. Here, the tourists are shown as lazy and distracted. This tea towel also has a subtext that isn't very funny. For one, it uses sexist depictions of women as either sex objects or nagging wives. And it erases the presence of the Anungul traditional owners completely. It's just a tea towel, but it highlights the politics of Uluru and how Australian values have changed. Today, there's a different answer for not climbing the rock, respecting the beliefs of the traditional owners. And you can even get that on a postcard.